À la tienne, mon vieux.
This place. My targets have been right in front of me for days, but my weapons still haven't arrived. I'll have to move in tonight without them.
We need you in Rotterdam, 47. Primary target is Rutgert van Leuven. He's the head of an international crime group that's auctioning off some photographs on the black market. Our client would prefer these photographs to remain unseen. The group works through a biker gang that Van Leuven's president of. Our client already sent a man in, a freelancer named Claes Teller. But Teller has either failed or turned. Our client sees him as a risk either way. Take him out. Van Leuven's got a meeting lined up with a journalist who wants the pictures for his tabloid. That may give you the cover you need. Get the photos, hit the targets, and we'll be in touch.
Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Hitman Contracts. This is fucking new. Wrong weapon there, bud. Oh, blah, blah, blah.
Hit mine!
Come on. Load. Ah, shit balls. Fuck. Ah, oh, goddammit. Okay.
Ah! You got the arm?
Later, suckers. Mass murderer. Slayer. Okay, I'll take it. Well, that'll be it for this episode, guys. Wasn't, you know, I'm not really going for fucking perfect anymore. I'll save that for Silent Assassin because I actually know those missions better. But, yeah, that'll be it. See what happens next week, guys. Catch you then.